Get up.
We're squatting today and we are going to be using our gym aware units. So it's the basic power tool. It's got a string attached that attaches to the bar, and then it's all hooked up wirelessly to an iPad. So when the bar moves, the string moves, it tells the tool, you know, how far it moved, how fast it moved, and then the iPad will pop out. What we use it for, we do mean velocity to see how fast we're moving the bar. Yeah. I think the most useful part of this is our in-season program. Yeah. I think that some people get a little bit more fatigued on a weekly basis than others, and then there's the big individuality of how long a match lasts. Some guys might close it out in two quick sets. Some guys might have a 3.5 hour three set with a tie break. And then there's a huge difference in the fatigue levels between those athletes. So it's going to help us individualize our program this season. You know, we don't need a team full of weight room warriors. We need a team full of guys that love to play tennis and want to play hard for UK. But once they get in here and they can see the iPad and they can hear the ding when they move it fast enough, you know, it's exciting for them, and they'll get under the bar and they'll like really, really push for it. So it's pretty cool to watch that kind of external feedback motivate the guys a little bit more.
This is a first time recipe, and this was cool is I knew nothing about cooking. Like, I've never cooked before going into college, and they walk you through everything, and it takes like one or two times of cooking it, and you're like, you got it down. That's all it takes.
The whole idea is being able to come in here, cook a meal that meets your nutritional needs, and have help if you need help. But if you know what you want to do, you come in here and you get to do it by yourself.
There's some days where I won't have time because of class to cook after practice, and like I feel dead. It makes school like a lot tougher, but like the days that like I can get a good meal in after practice, I have so much more energy, and like it's so much easier to focus in class. My mom still doesn't believe that I cook. I couldn't make a bowl of cereal in high school. Yeah, mom, check this out right here.
Yeah.
Is it good?
That's really good.